Come on. Smoking is something which needs to be stopped by people as soon as possible, because obviously we all know the amount of tobacco that goes in is very harmful, and the tar that gets into your lungs is obviously very harmful. So smoking, and especially for the youth which is coming up, they've taken up to smoking a lot more than we saw it in the previous generation. So as of now, we really need to take a stand and get rid of this habit of smoking, and smoking profusely. That's very important.
We should also notify everybody about the dangers of secondhand smoke, which is more harmful than, because passive affects you a lot more than when you actually do it. And also, you should also spread awareness about all the cancer-causing agents. It is a carcinogen. And also, smoking due to peer pressure should be severely banned, because you're not doing it out of your own interest or will. It's peer pressure, the feeling of fitting into society, and many other obligations maybe, which should be banned, of course, especially for the youth, as he said, because we need life expectancy to increase and not our youth performing suicide, so to speak. So, and especially smoking in public places should be banned, because you're also killing others who do not smoke by themselves.
Planning on some artistic work.
मेरा ऐसे अटक गया, दिल अटक गया था।
You want to live your life fully and you love your life, then this is not the way to spoil it. And there are many other things you can explore. Every other person can end up his life by doing, engaging in all this. So rather, if you have any hole in life, fill it with good things, not with the smoke of a cigarette.
Hey, sketch is here.
Okay.
Smoking is actually very injurious to health, as we all know that. Smoking causes cancer. So why should anyone smoke at all? I see near my colleges, people smoking, you know, like chimneys out there, and people doing a lot of things. They actually pollute, not only do they pollute their lungs, they also pollute their environment. And because of this, people should stop smoking. And I think that's what I feel about smoking. And my friend also feels the same about smoking.
Basically smoking, it's obvious that it's injurious to health. And youth are thinking that it's very fashionable, and everyone thinks that to start smoking and all this stuff. So I feel like if the fashion becomes so continuous, it is more dangerous for their health. So I think we have to stop smoking. We have to ban smoking.
I support. I smoke. See, process to stop smoking.